Radar surveillance indicates turbulence out there. Try not to get knocked out of the sky.
Got it.
Where does she think she's going?
You want to head out with the boss?
That'll be the day.
I don't see a problem with it, so long as she's with you. She's a crack shot, damn fine scout. Well suited for a clandestine op. Which is more than I can say for the others.
There's nothing damn fine about this thing.
Here.
Hey.
Blades.
Wait a minute, that thing costs a lot of money.
See each individual blade and a depth perception.
One in.
This is ridiculous. She doesn't talk. How could you possibly stay in communication?
Right. I like working solo anyway.
Glad still hasn't made any moves. It's got me thinking.
What?
If you took her on a mission, she might break her silence.
You want to let her out?
Sure. Make her no different to the others. Everyone you pick up works for themselves, right?
But her...
I say work with her. See what happens. I wouldn't ask this of anyone but you. On missions, I'll make sure we have someone observing from a distance, and she won't be allowed access to all of the base. As for Miller... Well, sometimes it's better to ask forgiveness than permission. The best part is, hiding is her specialty. If no one sees her leave the base, the staff will be none the wiser.
And if she gets away?
If that happens, you'll have to take care of her. But I have faith in you, boss. I think Quiet sees something in you.
It's a big risk.
But it's for the good of all of us. And besides, you can't deny her talent. Her unique skills and abilities would give you a hell of an edge out there.
I'll think it over.
How long are we gonna keep that woman here?
You mean Quiet?
My personal feelings aside, she's putting everybody on edge. You should hear the stories. I got sick from just standing guard at her cell. I won't stand on the same platform as that witch. She hit me for no reason.
What is this, a private army or a kindergarten?
The thing is, They're all serious. They're faced with something they don't understand, and a kind of mass hysteria has broken out. I've gotten wind of countless plots to take her out.
There are no grounds for this suspicion whatsoever. Put yourself in her shoes, assuming they see her as a prisoner here. No, even more so, if they do, she deserves to be treated humanely. I always thought our men were a bit more noble-minded, but... Look, I understand this is a stressful line of work, but to make her the scapegoat...
You've got it wrong. Quiet? She's with Cypher. We have men that lost their buddies to her organization.
You could say that about more than just her. Plenty of the men used to fight for another side. But they've all put that aside to work for the boss.
Cypher is different. And if you ask me, the boss is the biggest problem. Why is he protecting her? Some of the guys are starting to suspect him of... I don't agree with keeping her here either.
So what's your move? Throw her out? Kill her? She's our ticket to Cypher. And her physical abilities are outstanding. We could use someone like her.
Don't make me sick.
Her marksmanship, speed, stealth capabilities for a start. Then, there are the other things we've learned. Quiet appears to be able to use both eyes as master eyes simultaneously. That lets her track targets of different focal lengths at once. While looking through the scope with one eye, she can look for new targets with the other. That's why she doesn't need a spotter. She can operate alone, no matter the circumstances.
See, I told you she's a freak. No one would be able to control her.
No, there's one person who could.
Hey, you trying to get the boss killed?
Well, why don't we talk to him? See if he's willing to take her along.
I don't like this.
It's his decision to make. The two of them might even make a good team.
Thank you. Arriving shortly at LZ.